Dear friends, greetings and wishes to every one of you. Today we are going to study a topic, break-even point, otherwise called as BEP. Break-even point is a point of sales at which the sales value equals the total cost of production. It means there is no profit or no loss at the quantity. That point is called the break-even point. Now, let me explain this concept with the help of a diagram. And before that, I wish to state that break-even point is based on the fixed cost and variable cost. On that concept only, it is being applied. Hence, I have taken a diagram, and that means I contain the x-axis and y-axis. X-axis represents quantity and y-axis represents cost and revenue. Let us now begin with the fixed cost. The fixed cost will remain same whatever may be the units or quantity of production. That means let me take the fixed cost as 45,000. Then it means that at zero level production also same, 30,000 also same, just remain same. This is called the fixed cost. And now we can take into account the variable cost. At variable cost, there won't be any variable cost at this point. And when it is going the production stage only, the variable cost will arise. Thereby we can make a line that would be the cost line, I can say total cost line, because it starts from this fixed cost. That line will be like this. This is total cost. Total cost. Now we can draw the sales. And this total cost line acts at a point with the sales line. That point is called the break-even point. And you can measure this from, and measure to the y-axis towards this. You find that at about 32,000 units of production, it break even. When you are making 32,000 units only, there won't be any profit or any loss. And that means cost of those production means 90,000. That means for producing 32,000 units, 90,000 rupees is required. As well as it got an income of only 90,000. 32,000 units of production and sales means that involvement of rupees 90,000. Below BEP we are going means then it is loss. This is loss. Above BEP only there will be profit. So if company wants to make profit means it should go for the above the BEP. We are taking this. This is a decision to be taken before venturing into a new unit or introducing a new product. So how much we can be able to sell. Suppose a company plan that it can sell only 25,000 units. That unit is not preferable. If it is able to sell 45,000 units, then it is better. That concept is upgraded. The formula for this is BEP, fixed cost by that not B, C. Contribution per unit. C equal to sales minus variable cost. This is total fixed cost. This is contribution per unit. Sales per unit, variable cost per unit is the contribution. And By applying this formula, you will be getting the BEP in quantity, but you have to apply the sales value, you will be getting that BEP in value. Now, I think it is very clear for you, BEP. Okay, thank you very much. I thank you everyone for your